Okay, so first, I'm going to show you what an unincubated egg looks like. So this is what our eggs started out looking like. As you can see, all you can really see is kind of a yellow yolk in there, right? Not much else. Now I'm going to grab the egg I labeled number one. We'll take a look at that. Now that looks much different than that first egg. Ooh, do you guys see that? That right there, folks, is a growing embryo exercising. And that black dot is its big ol' eye. I want you to also notice the veins. They're not showing up too good on the camera, but maybe I can get some pictures after the video to add in the comments. Okay, so this is egg number one, and I'm gonna say it's a growing. Now I'll go in order and grab number two. Ooh. Looks like we have some active embryos tonight. They're putting on a show for you. So number two looks like it's active and growing. On to number three. What do you guys think? It doesn't look like that first egg we candled. Pay no attention to that little black spot right there. That's just a spot on the egg. But you see here, we do have an embryo in there. He's just not very close to the edge for us. And he's a little lazier than the others, but he's definitely in there. Number four. Good signs. Wow. Definitely some veins growing, definitely an embryo. Definitely an eye. A little bit of movement, but still growing. Number five. This is one of our little green eggs. Sometimes they're hard to see, but let's give it a shot. Oh, nice. Definitely see those vein lines. All embryos playing hide and seek with this. Nope, I see it moving. Do you see that? Exercising away. Number five is growing also. Number six is also a little green egg. And this one's a little more active than its brother. Go. You see that black dot again? Their eyes are pretty big in comparison to their body right now, so that's what makes it so easy to see. to number 7. Ooh. Front and center, wants to say hi. So far, so good. Let's keep going. Number 8. Wow, these guys are really wanting to say hi tonight. Definitely a grower. On to number 9. Wow. I think we've got yeses all the way around. Let's hope it continues. It's trying to turn on me, but I opened the lid. Sorry, guys. I can turn next round. All right, number 10. Wow. I hope you guys are enjoying the show. They are very active for you. How exciting. Some of you may see this X I drew on the side of the egg, and I did that because I wasn't quite sure if all of the eggs were turning correctly when I first set them, so I wanted some sort of a marker on the side so I could tell. Number 12. Wow. This might be the first time we don't have any no's. I'm super hopeful. It's going to be a strong one. Exercising good. See a spot in there. I don't know if you see that. So it's definitely started. Doesn't look quite as far along as the others. But I do see a slight movement. I think it's just a little farther in, away from the shell than the other ones were. All right, number 14. And this is the last one from my hens that's in this first incubator. So this one, look like it had a vein start, look like it started. But I'm not seeing an embryo in there. So chances are this one might have started developing, but for some reason or another may have stopped. But we'll keep an eye on it and check it next week. Won't count them out yet. Okay, now I'm going to move on to the second incubator. And if you'll remember, that's where we have the black rooster's embryos. So, we'll start with number 15, because I kept the numbers going. This one kind of looks like that last one. Looks like it may have started. But we definitely don't see an embryo bouncing around. I'll keep an eye on these over the next few days, and we'll revisit it next week. Number 16. Is a very dark shelled egg. It's not going to show up too good for you guys, but I can see some stuff. And we have definite lines. It's so dark that I am not able to see an embryo. But that's okay. I'm pretty confident that this one's pretty far along. It's just sometimes these eggshells are pretty dark and hard to see in. Now we'll check out number 17. There you go. 17's alive and kicking. Literally. Awesome. Now 18. Looks like it may have that little fatal blood ring too. Just kind of see that outline of the vein. And I'm not seeing an embryo. But again, we'll leave it in there and check it next week. Somebody likes its screen time there. Doing a little dance for you guys. 19 is a yes. All right, number 20 is another one of these dark green eggs. So, let's see. Not going to show up too good for you guys on the screen, but definitely have development. I don't know if you can see that line right there. It's kind of like a halfway line, so it's definitely grown. It's just too dark for me to see an embryo. We'll see what it looks like next week. 71. Wow. 21 kind of looks like that first egg I showed you that came out of the fridge. All I see is a yolk. I don't see any veins. So I'm going to say this egg probably wasn't fertilized. But for science's sake, we'll leave it in there. Look at it again next week. Another one of these dark ones. So, you guys can't get a good view, but definitely see some growth in there. Just too dark to see an embryo. We'll see how different it looks next week. Okay, last one, number 23, from our I Am Samani Black Rooster. Let's check it out. Well, you guys see that? Looks like he's doing somersaults in there. 23 is a yes. Awesome. Well, I hope you guys enjoyed the video, and I look forward to talking with you again next week and seeing just how far along these guys are. Thanks for joining. Bye for now. See you soon.